Benteke. On to the attack now.
Well, he's not the sort to stay down unless he's really hurt.